Hello and welcome to Alice in the Wonderland. I am doing a vlog this week in a bathtub. Yes, not because I'm in isolation because of the coronavirus. Yeah, I could look like it. Not because of that, no. I'm actually doing it in a bathtub because I don't have hot water in my flat. Not hot water and no heating. So what I did was I updated my Tinder profile. And it basically now says, looking for someone with a hot shower and a warm bed. I was successful. I am here in someone else's flat. Got a shower, got some shampoo. What else do I have? No, but what I wanted to talk about is actually Corona. It is mad. What is happening in the world? It is totally mad. What happened in Austria? In Austria, how many times can I say Austria before? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, everything is going mad. Corona. In Austria, what happened in Austria, they are limiting the flights, you know, or the, I don't even know if that's true. I see myself getting stuck at the airport next week and I won't be able to go to Austria because of Corona, and I won't be able to go back to the UK because of Brexit. I am a refugee. I will be stranded at the airport and not even Flybe will take me up in the air in no man's land, no man's land. The English news, the Austrian news, any news is basically Corona, Corona, Corona. Everyone talking is Corona. It's like Corona, 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 Corona. I can't go to a toilet anymore, to a public toilet, without feeling being judged by other people of the duration I wash my hands. Does that make any sense? I feel like people watch me, and if I do it too quickly, they say like, this was not 20 seconds. I always wash my hands when I come home. I always have used hand sanitizer. I am pretty clean. I even take my shoes off when I enter the flat. A lot of people don't even do that. All the hand sanitizers are sold out, right? So I bought something similar to it. It looks quite similar to hand sanitizer. It's called Lube. Yeah. Awkward. Now a lot of comedy gigs are cancelled. This is really, really bad because I basically make my living with that. I mean, I have now gigs cancelled, 5 gigs cancelled. I'm losing out £25. That's 3 bottles of wine. You know, at the tube sometimes when people, when you feel really disgusted by men spreading or by people scratch their bowls, I don't. This is actually, I don't mind this anymore. Now I feel disgusting by people sneezing. I'm just like, wah, Corona, wah. Sometimes I keep the water running in the other room when somebody else is listening outside. I'm just like, I just keep the water running for another 5 minutes that they think I've done the 20 second challenge. It's really, I can wash my hand in less than 20 seconds and I'm clean. I don't know, 20 seconds is a long time and I wash properly. I just wash really quick. I wash my thumb and everything. I can wash my everything in 20 seconds. I can shower really quickly now that I'm not used to hot water. It's funny when suddenly, you know, your boss tells you how to wash your hands. I feel like, thanks, mom. It's not a surprise that I have to wash my hands after the toilet now. Just go, oh, what? You have to wash your hands after the toilet? I touched my face now. I'm really self-aware. What did I do? Rah, rah. So you can't touch the eyes. You should not touch the eyes or the nose or the mouth. But how about the ears? Because I want to touch something in my face. So maybe I just start to touch the ears a bit. The ears. The head is okay as well. What do you think about the Corona panic? Will we get ill? Joke. It's like World War III against the virus. If you're ill, stay at home. If you're not ill, stay at home too. I don't know. Watch my videos. That's a good thing. Watch all my YouTube videos if you're in quarantine, if you're in isolation. And I hope you're well, and I hope that we solve this, that life can go on, that life can go on again, and that comedians are back allowed on stage, and I don't know, and other things. What else do we miss being not in quarantine? Canteen. Do things you always wanted to do when you were alone. Have fun, try to stay safe, wash your hands for 20 seconds and don't cheat like me. Have a lovely day, bye.